TerraSol offers an integrity tool to handle calculations and verifications during your retaining-wall solutions analysis. With its full version, including partial safety factors and ultimate limit state checks according to Eurocode 7, Caria provides you with a key in hand solution to practice retaining wall design using the subgrade reaction method. After defining soils and wall properties, access the initial phase to accurately model the context of your project prior to wall installation. Using the different actions available, you may easily include non-horizontal ground, neighboring overloads, or specify hydraulic conditions. Work steps are modeled with the dedicated actions available. Earthworks actions let you define excavation or fields. Caria handles non-horizontal grounds in any phase so that you can define banks or berms. Anchors actions are meant to let you define any of the regular types of reinforcements, such as ties and struts. These actions allow for an exhaustive description of the stages of your project by setting up a collection of phases. Throughout the process, assistance and checks are accessible whenever it is necessary in order to ensure the consistency of the input data. Among reinforcements, Caria introduces surface struts to let you take account of the structure's thickness when modeling cover or foundation slabs, for example. Caria implements different methods for modeling external soil loadings. Wall loading is also handled and can take the form of line forces, moments, or horizontal loadings. As handling multiple loads and forces can quickly become a daunting task, take advantage of the advanced combination tool in order to easily define and calculate project phases with different sets of soil and wall loadings. Right after calculations, the main results are displayed for each phase and can be accessed in detail with a specific menu. For all phases of the project, review results as curves for displacements, bending moments, shear and normal forces, and earth-water pressure diagrams. This information is available as tables and easily exportable for post-processing as a spreadsheet. As required by the Eurocode 7, Caria can check for failure in the passive side of the wall, calculate the resultant of the vertical forces, and validate the anchoring block using the Kranz method. Once your study is complete, use the printing wizard to access the customized report generation tool built into Caria. With this, you can quickly create professional-looking reports, including all relevant data, from inputs of the project to graphical description of the phases and results as tables or charts.